For me, this whole situation is a wobbler, bro. We got a wobbler, y'all. Hall of Famer Ed Reed is the second pro athlete to be hired at an HBCU at Bethune-Cookman College. And for me, it's a wobbler because he's been hired, but he hasn't signed his contract yet. And as of late, I guess they released him, you know, they let him go. And the situation is weird. It's like they say he's been hired, but he hasn't signed his contract yet. And he's been already recruiting players. He said he has his nephew there. I don't know Ed Reed personally, but he's a Hall of Famer. He got a great relationship with Coach Prime. But first and foremost, it's about setting the right example. And some of the things that he's been posting lately ain't showing that. And what I mean by a wobbler is, you know, on one hand, great, we got another strong black man, been through it, you know, come to HBCUs. I also went to a HBCU, so I know a lot about it. I went to Lincoln University, so obviously I want to see. Alright, so there you have it, man. It's a sad situation, you know, to see a Hall of Famer get fired before he basically even gets started. I could tell that this is hurting him, you know, and shout out to Coach Prime, man. You know, Coach Prime is actually going viral right now, once again, for being there for his friend in the time of need. You know, Coach Prime got a lot going on himself, you know what I'm saying? So for him to take time out, he even offered to take the next flight out there. But what I was really taken away from it was just like Coach Prime was like, bro, look, check it out. I know you passionate. I know you hurt right now. But try not to let them get under your skin. Don't flip out. Don't do nothing stupid, man. We all got your back. Hey, Coach Prime might have a spot for you at Colorado, man. Go out there, get your feet wet. And then the next opportunity, man, jump all over it. I'm going to just be flat out, bro. Ed Reed, we love you, bro. But you basically, if you go back and watch some of the videos he's been dropping, man, I mean, you know, he's passionate. If the room is full of trash, man, you don't really want to put that out there like that. If you come into a situation acting like that, what do you think that they think is going to come with it? You feel me? But like I said, man, it's a wobbler, man. HBCUs, yeah, you know, I went to one, like I said, in the beginning of the video. They do need a lot of work, but hey, somebody got to do it. You feel me? And why not you? So once again, man, you know, this is a wobbler. You know, I'm pulling for Coach Reed. You know, after some time passes, he'll go back and he'll watch his videos and he could kind of see where they had no choice, bro. At the end of the day, they really had no choice. You feel me? But that's my time, man. You know, this is We Control Cool. And remember, bro, cool is you being you.